Another oddball invention out of the past, but one with no future, was this tri-amphibian vehicle. It was tested in Washington by inventor Constantino Vlachos, whose own future was in doubt for a while. Vlachos was burned, but not scared off. As soon as he got better, he was back to the old drawing board.